The magical feeling of match day and the desire to lose yourself in the moment, that's what today is all about. A meeting of two talented sides ready to go at it in front of a capacity crowd, not to mention the eyes of the wider football world. Don't move a muscle. The excitement is coming up next on EA TV.
Most of the fans in attendance here have had to bring their umbrellas and wear their raincoats. It's a soggy day for this match. My name's Derek Ray, and delighted to have alongside me, as usual on these occasions, Stuart Robson. And looking forward to bringing you the cut and thrust of the Championship. It's Coventry City, and they take on Sheffield Wednesday.
Thanks, Derek. Well, both managers will be reminding their players of starting the game quickly, pinning the opposition back, playing the ball forward, and regaining possession as quickly as possible. Hopefully, we get a really good game here.
Well, here is the lineup for the hosts today.
Well, in this shape, their two holding midfield players will be key today. If they can get on the ball and dictate the play, protect the two centre-backs, it will then allow the attacking players to show their creative quality.
A glorious chance! Well, it didn't really go according to the script, did it?
Well, the less said about that, the better, because that's a really poor attempt in the end.
Well, it's tight at the top and extremely tense, just as we would want it, Stuart.
Well, it looks like being a very close race for the title, doesn't it? There's nothing to choose between the teams, but can one of them just go on a great run and pull away?
And a change to the scoreline in the Huddersfield match. Here's Alex Scott with the news.
It's a goal for Stoke City. They've scored the opener here with 11 minutes on the clock. There's no wasting time here, Derek.
Cheers, Alex. Still pushing for the goal that would put them ahead, but not forcing it. Oh, managing to beat him. Well, they're going to be very cross with themselves because that was a wasted opportunity. Juan Delgado. Well, there's a really stylish piece of running. Losing possession. Well, good effective pressure. Well, for Sheffield Wednesday, you have to say it was a good performance and result in the last match against Leeds United. How do you think this one will go, Stuart?
Well, that 2-0 victory at home was not as easy as the scoreline suggests. They were just better in both boxes. I think they have to be favourites for the 3 points again today. They have far too much quality in their squad.
Right. Well, possibilities in the centre. Comes to nothing in the end. Really should have made more of that. Well, this really ought to be a Championship game to savour. It's live on EA TV. It's Coventry City facing Bristol City. Mohamed Diaby. Working so hard to win back possession. That's a good pass. Able to close down the shot. And news of a goal at Elland Road. So let's send it over to Alex.
It's a goal for Leeds. They've scored the opener with 33 minutes played. I'm really enjoying this one, Derek.
Alex with the info as ever. Josh Eccles. Really good challenge. They couldn't keep possession. Trying to find the right angle of attack. Just the challenge that was required. And with that, the first half draws to a close. Into the second half then, and these two sides are locked together. Just can't really choose between them at the moment. Ball retention, so important. Still on level terms, moving the ball nicely. Well, they couldn't keep that sequence going, unfortunately. A move of promise on the flank. Defensive roadblock in the way of that cross. Right now. Well, he was one of the better players in the first half, but needed to be better still. Stuart, your thoughts?
Well, I've been disappointed with him in that first half. He just didn't have an impact on the game. Yes, the service into him wasn't great, but his movement needs to be a lot better. Let's hope he improves in the second half.
And in the end, he's run out of space. Jake Bidwell. And danger averted. Well read. Could play it in. And a scoring update to bring you from the Kirklee Stadium. What's happening there? Alex Scott.
Yep, it's a second for Huddersfield Town. They've pulled one back and now trail by one with 61 minutes played.
Many thanks, Alex. Diaby. And it's opening up. And the keeper. To deal with it. And time for the change now.
Number 45, Casey Brown.
And there's the delivery. Danger averted for now. Hendrick. Determined defending. Ben Sheaf. Well, there's been a change to the scoreline, I'm hearing, at the King Power Stadium. Let's hear all about it from Alex.
Yep, another goal for Watford. It was a nice 1-2, and then he coolly slotted it around the goalkeeper. It's all level again at 2-2 with 71 minutes played.
Thanks, as always, to Alex Scott. And into the last 15 minutes of action. Osman Bukhari. That's an effective cross aimed at the back post. Well, it comes to nothing in the end. And he's lost custody of the ball here. And drawing it back. And still danger here. And thwarting his opponent in the nick of time. Another live game in the Championship coming your way on EA TV. It's Sheffield Wednesday facing Queen's Park Rangers. And teammates around him. Well, here they are on the attack. Can they go on and win the game? Must take the lead here. No let-up here. Well, that's the sign of a well-organised defence. Now counter-attacking possibilities. Can they use it to their advantage? A chance to whip it in. Hendrick. And in the right position to read it. it. And the search goes on for a winner. Time is tight. Well, foul play, says the referee. Well, some referees might have elected to hand out the yellow card, but no booking on this occasion. And the keeper diving to thwart him. And the referee blows for full time. It's a share of the points here, but no goals on the scoreboard. Stuart, you're...